You have beautiful skin.
You have nice eyes. Deep. Very deep.
Jeff.
Jane.
Buy you a drink?
Cheers.
I'm single.
I just dumped my boyfriend.
PBS or CBS?
PBS.
iPhone or Android?
iPhone.
Oh, yes.
Toilet paper under.
Over.
Our first fight, but that's okay.
Oh. Oh yeah. Oh, baby. Mm.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
Oh God.
Oh wow.
Oh yeah. Oh. Oh.
Oh
God.
Oh wow.
You're on wow.
Fear of commitment or fear of abandonment?
Both. Oh, my house or yours?
Mine, definitely.
Oh. But I have a dog.
Three cats.
No, I'm allergic to cats. But that's why they make Benadryl. Oh, God, you are so romantic.
You're such a great cook. Holidays?
Well, Thanksgiving with your parents, Christmas with mine.
I'm Jewish.
Well, even better, Chinese takeout on Christmas.
Husband.
Wife.
Wish it had been a little smaller.
I thought it was fun.
Fun, yes. Just big and expensive.
Yeah.
And your dad?
Yeah. Kind of a jerk. Sorry about that thing with the bridesmaids. I told you he had a drinking problem.
Well, my mom was kind of crazy lady-ish.
Yeah. Taking a selfie at the altar? I mean, who? But that's okay.
You gotta do something about your drinking.
I don't have a problem.
Uh-huh.
Oh, God, your skin is still so beautiful.
Your eyes are still so incredibly deep. What are you doing home in the middle of the day?
I lost my job.
Oh, honey, I'm sorry. Oh, this is horrible! Oh, the pain! The pain!
Philippa! Oh.
Twins! Don't say I never did anything for you, honey!
Oh, God, how come I've never heard of projectile vomiting?
Sleep is for sissies.
Applications.
Interviews.
Letters of recommendations.
For
preschool.
Philip
bit another boy today. What's that about?
Kicked out of Montessori?
Bar mitzvah.
Bat mitzvah.
Dad called at least 10 times in 1 hour.
Assisted living.
Did you check the report cards?
What are you doing home in the middle of the day?
I lost my job.
Again?
I think Philip is sleeping with his girlfriend.
I think Philippa is sleeping with her girlfriend.
Oh, you cheated on me!
I'm sorry. And aren't you the skunk calling the compost odoriferous?
Your dad called. Your mom died. I'm sorry. did you have the oil in the car checked?
Did you have the mole on your back checked?
Oh, good kids. I can't believe they're in college.
Empty nesters. Weird.
Look, why don't we go away for a romantic weekend?
Let's go to New York and see some shows.
Yeah. Ah, Downton Abbey.
Breaking Bad. I miss the kids.
Why don't we talk anymore?
I'll start talking if you start listening.
Oh, yeah. I am so glad we decided to come to couples counseling.
Yeah, it saved our marriage. For now.
I'm sorry, honey.
No, it's my fault.
Oh, parents of the bride. We'll be eating hot dogs for the next year.
You were flirting with your own daughter's bridesmaids.
They were flirting with me.
Of course they were, honey.
I want a divorce.
Too expensive. We'll never be able to retire.
Oh. Grandparents.
Grandparents.
Yikes.
Yikes.
Oh.
Oh.
That's sweet.
Oh. Oh. What's that about?
Oh, God. I guess I should have had that mole checked.
We'll beat this, honey.
The scans came back. It's not good.
Oh, but that's not okay.
Why did we fight so much?
Why did we waste all that time?
It's what humans do.
Do you really have to go away?
I'm afraid so.
I did love you. Do.
Me too. I did. I do.
Your skin is so beautiful, you know.
So I've been told.